3 minutes is on the clock. Working individually right now. 6 ideas. 3 for life, 3 for mom. Remember, when you give a piece of information, make sure you provide an example. Don't be vague. There can be bullet points. Okay, your 3 minutes is up. Hopefully you've got your columns all set and ready to go. Drop down to the next grouping of columns. And what you're going to find is that the column number one on the left says short-term what?
Consequences
or rewards. And the right column says long-term what? Consequences or rewards. So now you're going to analyze our main character with the thought process.